October, we come together, we celebrate that in the grand style. Make ourselves. E teachers! Alright, we want to move on now. Presidencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen.
Secondary school segment where you have distinguished yourself and has been chosen as the best teacher in the secondary school category. And it's been a joking prize of 400,000. Congratulations. Of Super Model Nursery Primary School for Ekiti for distinguishing herself as the best administrator primary school category in Ekiti State with the first position and a prize of 400,000. Congratulations.
Congratulations on the best administrator technical versus government tech of
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Thank you very much.
No teacher. Your Excellency, the Deputy Governor of the State, it gives me great pleasure to be here in your midst today as you join your counterparts all over the world to celebrate the 2020 Teacher's Day. This year's celebration is a special one as it has been observed in a low-key manner due to the scourge of COVID-19 pandemic. Our government recognizes the critical role of teachers in the development of the education sector. And we will keep putting every measure in place towards empowering teachers, improving and professionalizing teaching through the activities of the Teaching Service Commission and the State Universal Basic Education Board. We are not ready on our commitment to continue to pursue compulsory, functional, basic, and free education up to the senior secondary. I also enjoin you to be hardworking in order to improve on the remarkable performance of our students in their external examinations and other related academic activities competitions. Now that they are gradually returning to school, it is absolutely necessary for you all to work effectively to justify the new investment expended on education in our state. I congratulate all the award recipients today for being outstanding at understanding their statutory duties. I enjoin you to keep the flag flying. Let me restate that as a governor of education and a teacher myself, teachers' welfare, entitlement, and promotion remain sacrosanct, and we shall continue to ensure that this is done even within the limited resources available to us in the state. We need your support and understanding in our first transformity to its private place in the Committee of States. Once again, I congratulate you all, and I wish you a safe journey back to your very destination.